Now the story of a dive bar who lost everything. And the one son, that had no choice, but to unleash his rage to keep them together. It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia.